Today we gonna talk about American Foxhound. One of America's native breeds, the American Foxhound is also one of our rarest. This tall hound sports a close, hard coat that can be any color. The Foxhound in this country is used for four purposes, thus calling for hounds of different characteristics: competitive field trial hounds and trail hounds, speed is most important, fox hunting hounds, slow workers with good voices, and pack hounds, 15 to 20 hounds or more, used by hunt clubs and farmers. The American Foxhound is a breed of dog that is a cousin of the English Foxhound. They are scent hounds, bred to hunt foxes by scent. Personality of this dog can be sweet-tempered and easygoing, but also stubborn and independent. Energy level can be very active. They could be called Springsteen hounds because, baby, they were born to run, lots of exercise required. Also, they are good with children. They can be good also with other dogs. Shedding needs to be seasonal. And grooming, occasional. Trainability of this dog responds well. Barking level, can barks when necessary. Lifespan, they can live from 10 to 12 years. Origin, they come from United States of America. Temperament of this breed is intelligent, sweet-tempered, loving, loyal, kind, independent. Weight, females can be from 20 to 29 kg, and males, from 29 to 34 kilograms. Height, females are from 53 to 61 centimeters, and males from 56 to 64 centimeters. Colors, we can find this dog with different colors like white, tricolor, red, white, and cream, blue, tan,